Take a look at how Saturday Night Live lampooned Harris's scheming ways during that recount in 2000.
Well, Jeff, with the Supreme Court's ruling to stop the recount, George W.'s presidency is assured. It's everything I've worked for.
What about us, Katherine?
Us. You silly boy. There never was any us. What happened in the skybox at the Dolphins game was just a fling. I'm gonna be an ambassador. Do you think I'd jeopardize my career for some bureaucrat named Jeb?